talking with my wife the other night, and I said, hey, babes, you go take that dog for a walk, and when you get back, I'll play with your poodle. The alarm, with all its charm, jolts me out of bed in your arms. Every morning the same, coffee and eggs, and I jump in my car and leave where you are for a job way too far. I arrive, I survive that endless drive. I punch in on time. I get to my hot desk, pick up that phone on a roll, I'm in control. You should hear, you'd cheer, you would swear it's like a world premiere. Every call take a dust their ears and the things that they'll buy. Could sell the sky, I never ask why. I sit across from my boss with my fingers crossed. He yammers on and on about this and that. Will he ever clam up? Let me go now, oh please somehow. Well, I hurry, I scurry, put my things away in a fury, so I can be with you as soon as I can. But the road's not moving, not improving, changing lanes isn't soothing. I wonder, I ponder the wild blue yonder. I turn my thoughts to you and the things we'll do if I ever get home before I grow old, so I'm told. Now I see you, I'm with you, hold you in my arms. I kiss you up and down your neck, breathing in your ear, and the things that you'll say will make my day quickly fade away, quickly fade away, quickly fade away. I think I made it to the end. Oh my god! You're not supposed to laugh!